My name is Mrs. Olivia Orangutan, so that's Mrs. O Orangutan. And I have with me my two nephews. This is Benji.
How do you do?
Come on, don't be shy, Ben. You're not easily shy.
Oh.
Obviously, you never work with animals and children, right? So this is Ben. Now, why we're here today is to deliver in person an orangogram. So this orangogram is going to be personally delivered to representative from the Lib Dem office. Why? Because we want them to stop the subsidies for biofuels power stations such as palm oil power stations. And why? Because it's trashing our rainforest. Now, we don't like that very much, surprisingly enough. And there's not much of the rainforest left in Malaysia, Indonesia and Borneo, which is where we all live. So we're really asking the government to stop this policy that gives subsidies from our electricity bills to these biofuel power stations. So please, everybody, write to your MPs, say that you don't want all this, and look at our friend Zenith's website, which is lifewithoutpalmoil.org, and get in touch.
So after all that work, our little orangutan is having a cup of tea. Well done.